So, do you have two different Gmail accounts or any other email account on your Android mobile device? And you want to use only one email account to receive all the emails? If yes, you want to watch this short and simple video to learn a quick way to merge all the Google accounts to the primary Google account to receive all emails and others. Here are my two Google email accounts. The first one is my primary and the second one is the second account. So, I'll choose my primary account to retrieve all the emails from the secondary email. Now, to merge your email account, first, you need to open your browser, type google.com. Once you're here, tap the three dot, tap desktop site. Now, if I zoom in, here, you'll see Gmail. Now, tap on the Gmail. Now, please double check your Google account and make sure to connect with the Google account that you want to receive your email. Now let me zoom in here. Tap the setting icon from here. Now tap to see all setting. Under the general setting, you will see this option called forwarding and pop or IMAP. Tap on it. Now tap add a forwarding address. Now add your secondary or any email account that you want to receive email from. Keep in mind you can enter any mail account you have like Yahoo, Hotmail or any other. Now enter your mail address. Now tap proceed. Tap OK. Now this is going to ask you for the verification code. Now you need to open up your Gmail apps and collect the code from the secondary Gmail account. Now you got the code. Just copy the code. Click verify. Now your secondary account is connected with the primary account. From now on, every email that you're going to receive from your second account, you'll get all the emails to your primary account. If you have any more questions, please be sure to ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.